It's like a big exposition or something.
Yes.
That states.
Oh.
Hello.
Raquel.
Rachel. And we went to the
Biggie.
Wait.
Yeah, I think it's the other way.
It's the Big E. See it, people?
Nah, that's just like a bird claw.
That's horrible.
It's like a broken spider leg.
You know, I was thinking spider leg, and then I was like, what spider looks like this?
That must be like a regional thing or something. Only in Connecticut.
So yeah, we went to the Big E this weekend, and it was amazing.
It was awesome. I brought my scavenger hunt list. I mean, our scavenger hunt list. We decided for the Big E, for those of you who don't know what it is, what is the Big E? It's like a Big E.
It's a culmination of crazy, interesting people that you only see together at this fair, I think.
Or in, like, Kentucky.
Yes.
Yes. You remember when you were there and you were like, I feel like we're in the South.
The deep South. Dude, we were seeing hillbillies left and right.
Well, that was why we came up with the scavenger hunt. Basically, you go there, it's this huge, like, fairground thing.
Yes.
But, like, they have all this as-seen-on-TV stuff that they sell, and, like, crafts, and...
It's a big expo, really.
And then there was, like, roller coaster rides... And then slightly lame rides.
Mm. And then
mousetraps. There's mousetraps. And tons of deep fried food.
Oh yes.
And horse poop and human poop. Mm. And we went on the Special Olympics Day, which I found kind of ironic. I mean, that wasn't really nice, was it? But either way, I think we fit right in is the point of that.
Yes.
So I was trying to find it. So in the beginning of the day, clearly I was like, I was trying to plan it out. I was like, we should make sure we're going to go on those roller coasters, but we have to make sure if we have anything to drink or if we have, you know, like deep fried food, we got to make sure we go on the rides first and then do it later.
And then do it later.
And then clearly the first thing we saw was that Bud Light place.
Yes.
We're like, we'll just have one. And then it
turned to two.
Well, it was like, oh, it tastes so good when it touches you. What is it? It tastes so good when it touches your lips. And that was what brought us to the scavenger hunt.
Yes.
Which I saved right here. Some of the items. Here you go. You can read this.
Okay. Scavenger hunt.
This was literally a checklist. And actually, before you begin, I just want to say, I'm fairly certain we saw every item on this list.
Yes. I believe that we did.
Literally. Actually, there might be one on here, but go on. Read quick.
Literally everything.
If you can.
All right. Rat tail, mullet, guy in a sleeveless shirt. Many of those. A woman with baby in one hand.
And a beer in the other. I think we saw a woman with like a baby in a stroller.
And then like the on the cup.
Yeah, like thing, the cup holder.
It had the beer like on top of the stroller.
That's responsible parenting, everyone.
Yes. Person missing front teeth.
Did you really just skip that one?
A group of lesbians.
Thank you. I'm trying to be PC.
Person in costume.
That guy. We literally wrote that down, and that guy dressed as Superman with the cape and everything walked right by. That's awesome.
But who goes to the Biggie dressed up as Superman? I don't get
that. Wasn't even like a booth with like Superman paraphernalia.
It's not like, today is costume day.
Yeah.
No. Kid on a leash.
Yeah, we saw that. That was awesome. That reminds me of my friend Meet Yid that I mentioned earlier, because she used to tell me, I used to make fun. She was like, my parents put me on a leash. I was like, your parents probably still put you on a leash.
My parents put us on leashes when we were in Disney.
My parents did the right thing and let us run wild like animals.
No, they only did it when we were in Disney, like first time going to Disney because they didn't want to like lose us. I think I was
my
like,
parents clearly didn't care about
four,
losing us.
They're five?
Like, fuck them. Someone take these kids.
I can't remember.
They smell like urine.
If I was 4 or 5, my sister was...
Not nine, 4 or 5?
8, 9, 10. One of those. I don't know.
I can't wait till your sister comes on this.
Me either. All right. Jersey Shore characters. We definitely saw.
I think we saw some.
We saw like a cracked out Snooki. A crazy looking Ron.
I think we saw
and
Pauly
we
D.
saw Pauly D.
We definitely saw Pauly D. We were both like, Pauly!
That's we you. Definitely saw Pauly D.
Pauly D like, with like
for
a few,
sure. He was like having spot a few, like, on Pauly D.
Except I think it was Pauly D after like 50 of those like burgers on donuts that they serve there. Those donut burgers. They serve a burger instead of a bun. It's a donut. Like, how fat are they trying to make everyone?
So gross. And there's a line.
Yeah, there's. And it's like on the website, the Big E, it's known for this. It's like, I don't even know what to say to that. Like, I can't even be funny right now. Let's just get serious.
Seriously, it's a freaking heart attack waiting to happen.
I told Aaron, I was like, I'm going to get one for you. And of course, in ogre style, he was like, no. I was like, yeah, I'm doing it. Anyway, what else is on the
list? With the bacon.
With bacon. An extra donut.
Overalls on adults.
That was awesome.
Someone eating large turkey legs like a barbarian.
Yeah, we saw a lot of those.
So many it's like, people. literally, not even kidding.
Like
that big.
Grease dripping down. Like a barbarian.
It's like heavier than a newborn baby. Okay.
Gross. We saw a few of those. What else? Epically long beard yes. on a man or a woman. I don't think we saw the woman.
I don't
but
think so. But we definitely saw.
We definitely saw all the men.
Yes.
I was like, oh my god, it's Santa.
Oh, do you remember Santa on heroin?
Oh yeah, we saw Santa on heroin, and that was what prompted us to write people who look like cartoons or religious figures.
Because Santa's a religious figure.
Or a cartoon. Depending on what practice you follow.
Bieber haircut.
Yeah, we saw a lot of Biebs.
Definitely.
Oh, person in a moo-moo.
Person in moo-moo. We yeah, saw we that.
Definitely saw that one. We didn't see a segue. I wrote that because I wanted to see one. But we saw something, we're like, is that a segue? And it wasn't.
No, yeah. Belly shirts.
Yeah, we saw belly shirts.
Saw that. Little person. Didn't see that.
There was a... Never
Did
mind.
Did we see that?
No. We saw little saw people, that. But not like official little persons people.
Okay. And then, wait, what was this?
Understudy? That was, I just
oh,
wrote
that.
Oh,
that was Santa. That was Santa's understudy, wasn't it? Was that what it was?
I think I just wrote that word down in parentheses because I just didn't have anywhere else to write it, and we were drunk and trying to remember the word. We're like, what is that thing when you go on for a play, but you're not the one?
Yes.
You're not the one who goes. Gets the part. You're the one who gets it, like, if the person breaks his leg. I was like, and then later on, I was like, ah, understudy.
Yes.
So that's why it's in parentheses. So that was our game. We're like, we're going to wait to play until her sister gets here. And then we saw everything before
yes,
she got there.
Yes, as we're writing the list, literally, we were just seeing everything that was on the list. And we're like, no! Rewind, go back.
I know. I was like, this game sucks now. But, no, there was something else. There was something else funny. So after that, we found your sister when she was in line for the famous Maine baked potatoes.
Yes.
And rather than getting in line, we just decided to, like, sneak up on them. And then, oh, yeah, and the whole day was like, best friends! Like, we had beers. We were like, best friend beers. And everything was, like, high-five worthy, apparently.
Yes.
So when we saw your sister and we were, like, waiting on the side. I don't know why. I don't know what came over me, but I really did, like, a running and, like, bend the knees and lift and jump high-five with you. We're like, best friend, high-five! Hey! And then your sister was like, yeah, everybody saw that.
Yes. I think she sent me a text.
She's like,
yeah, I just saw that.
Yeah. And then we proceeded to be creepers and sneak in and make, like, animal noises through the fence while she was in line. We were like, bah! I don't know what kind of animal makes that noise. But I assume some sort of animal does in the world. We don't know all the animals. But there's an animal somewhere out there that's like, bah!
Yeah. I'm sure. So what did we eat at the Big E?
I wrote something else down, what we were talking about. Words we should bring back. Remember?
Yes.
Yeah, we'll talk about that in a second. What do we eat? Oh my god, my stomach hurts just thinking about it.
Fried pickles, which were delicious. My first time trying them.
Do you know the roof of my mouth was burnt to shit for like 3 days.
Mine was too.
It was so worth it.
I was really thinking,
I just remember,
is this ever going to heal?
I just remember, I was kind of tipsy at the time. And you know, like, when you're drunk, nothing hurts, and then it hurts the next day? So if you're drunk and it hurts, you're like, this is going to fucking kill me. I'm going to die from this injury.
Yes. And I did.
I didn't die. I'm still here.
Well, I mean, you know, it really hurt the next day.
No, it really hurt.
Yeah.
It was brutal.
Note to self.
Kids, wear your life preservers before you eat fried pickles.
Seriously. Especially if you're a little tipsy.
Yeah. But they were delicious. Yes. Thank you, Snooki, for putting that idea in my mind. They were chunky little meatball. Anyway.
Corn dog.
Oh, yeah. You had, like, how big was that corn dog? And I took, like, two bites because I was, like, tipped. That was after we drank.
I didn't get the big one.
I don't remember because this was after we drank and then went on the roller coasters after we drank. And then I was like, I'm still kind of hungry, but...
You're like, but I feel like throwing up.
But I feel like I'm going to throw up. And we still had like 6 tickets left. So we still had to go on those rides. And that's when I was like, let's just go on the mouse trip. These are the rides. And then the guy was like, we're not even going to charge you. Adults are free because these were like little kid rides where they basically just like go in a circle in the back and one person yells out like, meh.
Yeah.
All these animals make the same noise.
What was it? I said to you something like, I don't know. And then the guy was like, I don't know either. He like came from behind us.
I was just being like, so foolish. I was so foolish. I was like, rare. I want to say rare form, but frankly, I'm pretty sure it's not that rare.
I know.
But anyway. So we did that, and then I was like taking these.
You had cheese curds.
Oh, yeah, I had cheese curds. They sound disgusting. And they're probably, really good. They probably are, but yeah, no, they're basically like chunks of mozzarella sticks. Yeah, but it was cheddar. So we had fried cheese curds and fried pickles, and you had fried dough, and we had fried corn dogs, and I wanted to kill myself by the end of the day.
Yes.
I was like balled up in a ball.
It was so worth it, though.
Oh my God, it was so good.
So good.
So all in all, it was a good day.
But if, you know, if the beer didn't have us going, well, didn't have me going to the bathroom so much,
I know. We were like, don't break the seal.
We would have definitely gotten drunk, because I just couldn't stand waiting in line anymore. So I was just like, I can't not have...
I was a little drunk.
I can't have any more beers.
I was a little drunk.
I was feeling nice. I was drunk, though.
I was silly. And I lost my voice for, like, 2 days in response to that. Because I was too busy yelling about best friend beers, like, the whole friggin' day. Best friend beers! Yes! High five. We didn't even do any 90210 high fives the whole day, either.
I feel like we did. Maybe I think one? We did one.
Just one. We can't do it now because we don't have enough room.
Yeah, I was thinking about that right now.
I know, I like, you could see it in our eyes. We're like,
we should we do it? No.
No, we don't have to. No, but the only other thing, and then we probably have to go, is in the midst of this, we decided there's some words we want to bring back, but I think I'm just going to give that as like a teaser for the next video. Mm. But there's some words I feel that should come back. Like, I want to bring them back.
Let's bring them back.
So,
next one, we're bringing them back.
We're bringing it back. Like,
way back.
Back in the time.
Boom, 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 boom. Da, baby, da, baby.
Na, baby, baby. Na. And on that note.
Peace.
Stay later. Classy. Don't make me say it again. All right, that's enough. Bye.